911.
Yes, I need paramedics here. My brother will make up.
I was in the other room. She called, and I came in here, and she's collapsed in the chair. And she's
my mom! I don't know what's wrong.
We're always asking questions to try and best serve the caller and the situation. There can be a lot of frustration because it seems that we're prolonging things, but the call taker, as they're asking these questions, have already sent to the dispatcher, and officers or medics are already on the way. I've always been interested in, you know, community service, but also in, you know, the police side, the fire side, and being a support person for them. And I just like knowing what's going on in our community and serving. An average day is I'll be on at least three radios, a combination of police radios, answering 911s, business lines, and fire radios. And so it's anything from people calling, you know, the business line asking, you know, a gun permit question or a civil question to, you know, a critical incident. There is no average day. It's just a wide variety of needs from the community. Being efficient and being able to quickly locate people that they're looking for, you know, find information about the people that they're looking for and needing to contact, and getting some immediate help if they're in a medical emergency is really satisfying. Being able to say, help is on the way, it's okay, is a really good feeling.